Okay, it looks like we're good. Let's get this rolling then. Alright. So today we're going to be playing Fortnite. And I'm going to bust some kids' asses.
Connected. Disconnected.
Girls, go to your room. Now!
Thank you.
Alright. This fucking shit roll. Here we go. It's game time, boys. Where should I land? Just watch my jump out real quick. Chopping that. My goal is not to jump out where there's a whole bunch of people going. So I'm gonna hit up this town. I know it's probably way out. Actually, no. See if they hit here. I know there's a chest in here somewhere. Yeah, it's underground. I'm right in that hole. Only got a little bit of time before I gotta go to work and all, but welcome. Let's get this shit done. go ahead and let's go ahead and go back in. So dropping down to mines didn't work out from the last game for anybody who's here during that. So now I gotta think of a strategy. Mine would have been alright if I hadn't ran into that person there. But essentially what had happened was I didn't get much of anything good gun-wise. And apparently somebody else was there and they got some pretty decent loot up top. As where I dropped down below to look for that chest, they dropped up top and got something good. Luck of the draw, I guess. Nice little tac shotgun, assault rifle, some wood. Is there a basement in this place? I don't think there is. Thank you. Somebody's already been here. I love how you get bricks from beating up a rock. It's just hilarious to me. It's like, what kind of bricks do you get from rocks? Oh, fuck! Like, I know you can make bricks out of stone, you know, clay, whatever, but hitting a rock with a pickaxe is not going to net you any bricks. So if you grab a pickaxe and go out, don't try to beat up a rock to get a brick, because it ain't going to happen. Like I said, I suck at this game, guys, so don't hold my bad play against me. Not too hard anyways. Don't be too harsh with me about it. I do my best, and that's all I can do. Blackstar, if you can hear me, I can't see your comments, man. I gotta figure out how to settle that up still. So if you need to talk to me, Blackstar, since you really don't want to watch at the moment, go ahead and message me on Facebook. I see you're watching, Blackstar. And I know I suck at this fucking game. But I just got just downloaded it today. Started playing. Alright, Blackstar, where should I drop? I'll let you pick. I have no idea where the farm is. Where the fuck is the farm? Fatal Fields? We got one person landing at Fatal Fields. Two people landing at Fatal Fields. I'm aborting Fatal Fields. Bad cat always gives bad advice. Shit. Where's this guy? We got fighting. Threaten them. No. Yeah, somebody's in front.
What do you girls want for supper tonight? Pizza?
God damn it.
No. We're gonna have in the oven pizza. Cheese? Pepperoni?
Son of a bitch. Ooh, I like this dude's outfit. That's cool as fuck, man. Wow. Oh, guys, you seeing this? Lorez, how many times do we gotta go over this? I work second shift. There is no playing later for me. Only time I do that is on the weekends. Too overly excited about this pistol. I don't play Overwatch, so I wouldn't know. Bad cat typed what? I'll guarantee there's somebody over here. Yeah, there's definitely someone over here. There's somebody in this room. Oh, there was somebody there. Keyword is was. Head over this way. We got what we needed from this place. Pretty sure there's nothing else. That guy pretty much hit everything else up. Somebody's been up here. Definitely gonna be people down in there. Yeah, definitely gonna be people there. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Are you a bush? No, you're in there. Let's go and get out of here. Let's see if we can't get down on this guy. We know where he's at. It's all about getting there behind him without him seeing us. What I can do. There he is. Looks like he's running away. Making friends. Making friends, man. Making friends. Okay, he's engaging that guy up on top of the hill. Let's let them fight it out. We'll sneak around. So, the plan here is I'm going to come up behind this guy on his own stairs that he just made. And try to take him out. Take out this other guy as well. I don't know how it's going to work. I suck at building stuff at the moment. We took out one of the two. So I guess it could have been worse, right? Two kills. I'll take them. Alright, I got time for one more and then I'm going to cut this stream. Whereas I thought about playing PUBG to be honest with you, but Fortnite's kind of fun. It's pretty addicting. Everybody's dropping out fucking pretty early this game. Holy shit. Hit up the shifty mines. Of course, news. We're gonna not hit up the shifty mines. That person got in sooner than me. Oh shit. I don't care who you are. That's funny right there. What was I gonna do? I had no gun. I could have ran, but you know. I don't know how he did not hear me, to be honest with you. Wasn't paying attention, I guess. I didn't even see that person land there, I mean, so there's that too. Looks like I got time for another one. inquiring minds want to know. Ask Bad Cat how you use the dance. Son of a bitch. Why does somebody always have to go where I'm going? It never fails. How do I get up here? Ow. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Wood while we're here. Oh my god, we're not. Fuck off, Blackstar. Fuck off. I ain't got time for all that. Okay, so I'm going to cut this stream off now. Figure out how to save this video onto my YouTube. That way, you can watch it later or whatever. And I will talk to you later, Loretta.